you're doing?
Keep your mouth shut about it. You're done.
You got any business at the mine?
Now I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry? Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
You know where I can find Arthur Londonderry?
Arthur Londonderry? I think you're gonna want to speak with the foreman. Head way down there towards the coalface.
Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
Yep. Easy. Easy now. Mrs. Londonderry.
Arthur's dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. It's just, we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister.
Just wanted to say the debt's canceled and Take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money, and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten a man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am. Yep. My girl. Idiot.
Ah, how did you get on, Mr. Morgan?
Just dandy. Hmm. Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Getting rid of you. Your time-wasting maggot. Get your bag.
I don't understand.
Just get out of my sight. Waste my time, you depress me, and you're a parasite, sending me after losers like that. That should do. You're an embarrassment.
What are you doing? We were partners. Yeah. Business partners.
Go get a new partner.
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was I was your comrade.
My comrade? You're a creep. A creep and a parasite and a time waster. Now, take that. Take that! And don't annoy me.
I'm
leaving.
Mr. Morgan?
How are you doing?
Mr. Trelawney?
Hello, Arthur.
You're never around till you are.
The scouts and join me in my song. Come, let us sing
Garrett.
Together.
Arthur Morgan.
So long.
How are you doing?
I can't complain. That used to scour
the plain. Okay.
There are but very few of them that with us still remain. Day after day they're dropping off. They're going one by one. Our clan is fast decreasing. Our race is almost done. There are many of our numbers that never will
be. Y el amor mentira son.